It's. I figured, since I'm not doing anything productive today, I'll see if we get
OBS.
anything that stupid that happens while playing Smite. After the autistic assault game we played, I'd assume that something else might happen. Oh shit, that's my HP. Did that Neith actually get hit by
And that's
everything?
also the Neith's HP because she's banned.
Ouch. Must suck being that bad. You know, when you called her a slut, I didn't realize you meant it was her profession to suck at everything. Did they take our damage buff? Oh, we got this. Fuck you, Wukong. I just missed that. Now you die. So, Abate, is it safe to say universally that most Neath players are just bad?
Yeah. Yes.
Oh, I needed that HP. That Neath just back with full health. Looks like it's in my screen, but nope, I was wrong.
No. She backed with no health because she didn't have any.
Oh. Med. I got health. Or, I guess I'll get one of them. Oh shit. No, Neith, what are you? Not Neith, you're gonna die! Neith! You know what? I'm okay with that. I can't complain about the puppy doing something stupid when I just did. Oh, I forgot. I remembered his ult, and for a second, it clicked,
Yeah,
and I
he
was gonna.
ulted.
I'm a fucking scrub.
Okay, I'm gonna back.
Neith, what are you doing? What are they doing? They. Neith, why didn't you back? That's ready. Let me in the poppet.
Careful, Sun Wukong.
Oh, there's Wukong. I don't motherfucker. I'm dead! Med, med, med! I don't hell! Get back here, you African prostitute! Do you see that skin? She is black. As
but she's
humanly possible.
Norse.
Okay, actually. I should probably help Neith get. Never mind. Neith, did Neith actually grab Wrath? Neith grabbed Wrath. I don't know what to cuckoo ult. Oh shit. Something's wrong with it. Yeah, you do. Neith,
okay,
Neith,
I got
Neith,
back
what are you,
off.
Neith?
Even I felt nervous for a second.
I had nothing to do with that. Hey, you know how the shock's running away and has no HP? Let me just run in the middle of three enemies. After, they're about to... Here, I'm coming to help you real fast. Because I can hop in there like this. Alting. I'm getting Wukong because he does a lot of damage. He's kind of the biggest threat right now. No, you don't! Neith, what are you doing, Neith? My met Neith.
Now I'm building.
What
stacks.
Is Neith doing? I just meted Neith and she's backing. Oh my god, Cuckoo Alt. This Neith is painful. Some Wukong is like going on, isn't he? Yep. Cannot sustain. Christ. Wukong wants this kill. That hurt bad. Oh, and I'm. Look at my ripping. Oh, you Ethiopian piece of shit. That's what you get. Alright, you guys grabbing damage buff? Watch out. Oh, that Kakulkan ult right there. Med's ready. Oh, they're focusing on me. Wait, how did Sun Wukong just get all of his HP back? Oh.
She was so dead.
I mean... I keep forgetting about his ult, okay?
Mason!
Right here. Sound of a really good thaw fault on the way. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm backing.
Okay, well, at least the Neith knows how to kill things. Oh, I guess really? That's useful, right? You, also, I'm building stacks.
You didn't announce it!
I've been building stacks! My passive is
Boy.
A stack!
Yes, you do.
I don't have to announce my passive!
Why is Neith building that sentence? Oh my god, we have two people building stacks. And one of them doesn't know what they're doing. This just sounds fucking awful. As soon as we take their tower, we need to go after Bull Demon. What the hell are you doing, me? Ulting. I'm trying to hit them!
I'm building stacks, damn it!
Let's need to- oh, she's dead. Forgot about that. Too cool. What's Nate doing? Wukong ult. Oh, I need a rest. Alright, you wanna go after back then Bull Demon. Wait, we don't have to back, I have med. Are you ready? Bull Demon. Attack fire giant. What are they doing? Watch out, Wukong. Get out. Nope. I'm dead. But you are so please, please. Yes! Sieg Heil! Sieg Heil!
That cheeky bastard cuckoo.
What? No!
Yeah!
Oh!
Oh, that bastard.
Morgard at the last second, really? I was wondering, like, hey, didn't we just get a deicide? Where's cuckoo at? Piece of shit.
The Shih Tzu had different plans, Mason.
Alright, I'm getting your camp real fast. Oh, that angers me. What is Neith doing? Dying. Neith is dying. I'm dodging that attack with every ounce of my being! What was that damage? Jesus. Your day of judgment.
Team's house has been destroyed.
What did that hell build? That hell went full magic pen. Nope, Neith, what are you doing? Neith, you can't fight them on your own. Were you not backing me up, or was that Neith?
That was Neith.
Oh my fucking god, I hate this Neith. You got this. The salt is starting to, appear. Where are they at? Are they at Fire Giant? No. He is still dead.
This cuckoo is so bad it hurts.
Oh shit, I would have expected cuckoo to be there. No, Neith, why are you trying to fight them? Oh my fucking god. We have to reward this Neith for feeding, because I doubt this is unintentional at this point. What is that dot? Fuck's sake, that did 500 damage?
They're going for Fire Giant.
I know. You have to hope Neith doesn't commit suicide. They just got it, didn't they? Alright, 2 seconds. On my way. Or not, I'm gonna help the Phoenix. Is Wukong getting away?
Yeah.
Alright, let's use these 20 seconds where it's just Wukong. You want to? I can take the damage.
They already took it.
No, they didn't. Oh, look, it's Wukong. Okay, 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 guys, we need this. Fukukan's back, but I don't know if he's gonna go pop over here quick enough to stop us. There we go, okay. Hard push.
I need to get back. I'm too low.
I got you. We can't afford to back right now. We need to use this opportunity where it's just Helen Cuckoo. Okay, Wukong's back.
And now we need to back off.
Yep. Let's see if the Neith catches on.
Retreat!
I'm backing.
Be right back. Retreat! 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 Retreat.
This Neith really likes to engage alone. Oh my god. I fucking hate this Neith. Oh, that's my HP. I built physical defense because, you know. Oh wait, why did I build physical? I'm an idiot. Magical. Don't know who's texting me. Who's texting me? I have like 30 seconds. Did I? Hit no. I messed up. Your day of judgment is not. Oh shit. Let's hope this bad player doesn't clip. No, don't hit F6, you piece of shit.
Like Cuckoo is beating you up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get some magical defense. I'm out. Yes! Fuck you, Wukong. Beat him up. Watch out, Wukong's coming up behind.
Fuck! I couldn't get out of there.
I got it. Oh, I can't get out. Wukong's gonna beat me to death because of slows. And because of hell. Shit.
Heal.
I can't. I used all of it earlier to heal you guys. I wish we didn't have a Neith that was brain dead.
Be helpful.
Yeah. Oh, look. Let's watch the retarded slut die. That's not gonna work, me. We let some minions get through and they're hitting our titans.
Tank it, I can pen this down, no problem.
Alright, let's go. I don't like tanking this, but I can. It's okay. They don't recall, fuck you. Just get the Phoenix, I'm dead. Just leave the palm. Spawn's gonna throw a mana buff. Or not. Drop mana buff for you.
I don't need it. All I need you to do is get here so that retarded Neith doesn't die.
Oh, she's gonna die. You can't stop that. She's diving fucking hardcore. Fuck you, Wukong. Let's push.
Holy shit, did we do it or not?
Yes! Yeah, we did it! Oh my god. That 2v3 though. Alright, now who's been blowing my phone up?
I think I'm gonna take a break.
Oh yeah, I need that after that game.
Yeah.
I feel you, man.
Yeah. All right. Awesome.
That was a good 30 minutes of footage. Christ.
Wait, are you gonna put that on your YouTube?
I might just upload it raw, no editing, because what the fuck did we just do?
I don't know. You should do it though.
Just raw, like, I'm going to compress the audio and make it not sound horrible, but my only raw video on my entire channel is me and you just dicking on some scrubs. Like, we were just joking around at first, nothing too serious, and then we noticed our Neith was brain dead.
Yep, and that's how the cookie crumbles.
Wait, can I just say that my only two mastered gods just show what kind of asshole I am? Mercury and Ho-Yi.
Meta slave.
Mercury?
Meta slave.
Mercury is meta?
Meta slave! Whoa, boy.
One second, we're pulling up a tier list.
Meta slave.
One second, we're pulling
Mason
up a tier list right
meta
now.
Meta slave, meta slave, meta slave, meta slave.
Wait, nope, we're pulling up a tier list right now.
Meta slave.
Sure, meta slave. But according to this tier list that I'm pulling up right now,
you're a meta slave.
Oh. This isn't working, what the hell?
Don't look at tier lists. Tier lists are gay.
They are, though.
I know. That's why I'm calling them gay.
That's why it makes me angry when Antonio is like, no, you gotta look at the tier list to figure out the good gods.
No, you figure out gods you start with.
Okay,
or you say, fuck it, and play what the hell you want to play. If I want to play Zhang Kuei...
All right.
Of ranks, I win.
All right, according to rankedboost.com, Mercury is a strong... Oh, this is a lot of names. He's a strong C. What? Wait, so Mercury and Ho-Yi is a strong S, although this looks like it's outdated.
Probably. I don't care.
Okay. Yeah, that looks really outdated. Let's see if anyone's made season 4.
Oh, yeah, hey, Mason, yet. I have a quick question for you.
Season 5 isn't out yet.
Mason,
wrong
I
button.
Have a quick question for you. So about D&D, does my character now look like Tien?
No.
Aw.
Actual tier list. Season 4 jungler tier list. Alright, let's see what kind of jungler Mercury is. Oh boy, Mercury's still near bottom tier. He's next to Loki and Kali.
And now I shall go and relax for a second.
Dude, I'm gonna go away. I'm just gonna go binge eat for a minute. That just scared the shit out of me.
Yeah.
See ya.